5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Let go. Level up.
Boom, boom, boom. Strategy that we've been implementing this whole school year as our kids prepare for the STAR test next week.
T is for tackle your title.
Tackle your title.
A is for analyze the text.
Analyze
the text. R, read and reread.
Read and reread.
G is for gather important information.
Evaluate and eliminate wrong answers.
T, four, take your time.
Us, RSS pals, want you to get a good sleep so you can pass your STAR test.
So good night and good luck.
Aww.
Oh my goodness.
It's so cute.
Okay, guys.
Oh,
y'all ready to start this test?
Yes, ma'am.
Put your phones on. Put everything up. I'm going to go to the call roll and then we can go ahead and get started. Emily.
Here.
Johanna.
Here.
Tatiana.
Here.
Raphael. Guess we're gonna have to start this test without him. Alright, guys, you can go ahead and grab your iPads and get started. Good luck.
I see.
Oh no!
Palace wants to remind you to
be on time.
On the star test, it's really important to read the questions super carefully so that you do your best. This is what happens when you don't read the questions carefully. And this is what happens when you do read the questions carefully.
Teacher, I'm finished.
Did you take your time, sweetie?
No.
Keep going. Here's an excellent example to take a star test. She's taking her time and she is not rushing through it.
Yeah. Hey y'all, a good day starts with a great breakfast, and here's why.
So, it gives you energy to finish strong.
It keeps you focused throughout the day.
It improves your test scores.
And it boosts your mood.
Good luck on your test!